Meanwhile, St Patrick's will look to defend 158 at home. Tallangatta resuming on 2 for 47. Elsewhere, Wodonga is none for 21, chasing East Albury's 99, while Lavington Panthers posted 7 for 139 against Belvoir. And Dettarang will host a one-day match against Albury after the first day was washed out. Andrew Moyer, Wind News.